Hey everybody, Noah here for Adafruit. Today's project, we're gonna show you how to build a DIY monitor for DSLR cameras, or really any device that uses HDMI. So we've designed and we've 3D printed a custom enclosure that's gonna house this awesome display and other components to build a low cost DIY project that we're gonna show you how to build in this video. So let's check it out. Say hi, Pedro. Using a monitor is a really helpful tool, especially when trying to get a shot. Size really does make a big difference when everything's nice and in front of you. You can get cool shots, and we really use one on every one of our projects when we're filming. So when you're trying to get a shot that's directly top down, it's really important that you can see your work. And when you're doing macro shots, like when you're soldering, it's really important and nice to have a monitor. So it's definitely the way to go. So in this project, we're using our Adafruit HDMI 5-inch display backpack. It's really a small panel mountable HDMI monitor. It works with any device that has HDMI output. And it has these cool mounting tabs, so it's easy to attach it to any case or railing with mounting screws. And the backpack features a TFP 401 for decoding video, so it's pretty much plug and play. Pro DSLR monitors can cost anywhere from $100 to $600, but this display is only gonna set you back 60 bucks. Our 3D printed enclosure prints with no support material in just 2.5 hours with PLA material. We designed the enclosure in 123D design, so you are free to download and customize this for your projects. To power the display, we're using a camera battery holder with a DC buck converter, so it basically regulates the voltage so the display can be safely powered by rechargeable camera batteries. Really convenient there. The screen also has dimming brightness features, so you can save power when you're out in the sun. You just wire up a slide switch and easily turn it on and off. We definitely encourage you to check out the guide on the Adafruit Learning System for a full tutorial. You get the full assembly instructions and circuit diagram. Now, if you don't have a 3D printer, don't worry. We encourage you to check out 3dhubs.com. It's a great directory of local 3D printing operators, and these dudes will get your parts printed for reasonable prices. So this is a really great display for DIY projects like monitoring aerial drone shots, maybe some mobile gaming, and of course, video production and photography. So we want to hear what you guys think of this project, so you can let us know in the comments below. And please check out the guide on the Adafruit Learning System and like and share this video if you dig our projects. It lets us know you want to see more cool things from Adafruit. Thank you guys so much again for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for weekly updates. We'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.